something about the soup.
Remember earlier when I said dumplings and the yin and the yang? And wonton, the name, literally means tumble, rolling, because when you're putting it in one hot water, the dumpling, you know, rolls around. So that goes back to the beginning of life. You know, when it's still matter, we don't know whether it's yin and yang yet, it's still, the world is still warming, it's still pulling. You always have to pull and push and pull, the light, dark, the yin and yang. So that's how that whole concept balance. And the story is that actually one time came to be in a physician was treating poor people that was always sick. And he had found after using traditional medicine by giving them hot broth with a little bit of meat, it helps with the recovery. So that's how this whole dish became so popular, just by everywhere. This is one dish, truly, go everywhere you could get it.
That was just one time soup. Enjoy your soup and the rest of your dinner.